The decision on studying at Tampere University for me was easily made, since it seems to be the only school in Finland that focuses on sustainability in the building and the planning process.
Tampere University has great connection of projects with businesses and city councils, so the projects are laid in real life frames.
Our program, the Sustainable Architecture, focuses on architectural design, which includes the theory of architecture, the design of public buildings, and then the housing design, which is quite a unique situation to have a special professorship under housing design.
To be honest, after only 3 months of studying here at Tampere University, I think I can say that the courses I've taken here so far are among the best. Secondly, I like the easygoing atmosphere and the relationship between students and the professors. I think this very stressful and hectic atmosphere and competitive atmosphere I had back in my home country turned into something more cooperative and more goal-oriented here at school.
In our school, our ambition as teachers is to encourage students to find their own voice. So we have a very low hierarchy among teachers and students, so we use peer-to-peer sessions that teachers host. We offer quite a bit of individual guidance for students for teaching sessions. Yeah, our campus is very international. There's an international atmosphere, and we offer a loads of variety of different kind of learning spaces for students to use. There's very good facilities for all of the students.
Tampere so far matches my expectations, to be honest. I think it's a very vibrant but not too hectic city, and I believe personally that the city and its people take really good care of me and all the other students.
Tampere has great connection with nature, so all their activities are like barbecue and running around lake is all like part of daily life, which is great.
I would recommend our program to the students who are not only talented and ambitious in architecture, but for students who would be willing to become influencers in this society as well.